Alright guys, better for more.
Back for more World at War campaign.
Do you hear him complaining?
Come on.
wipe this scum from the streets!
I don't think he did.
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. The meter. It is your choice.
You should have shot them, Chernov. He's only proved that we're long now, son.
Don't care, right? It's not from a fucking pyro.
Into the metro! This way!
Stop it. Get out.
Split up! Cover both platforms!
Hurry up! Hurry up, there's a chopper!
Find the enemy!
Give you eyes. Came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa,
the airfield became a vital asset
in the campaign. Damn. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
God damn it, I got at least 2
open
more
up comms! Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Start picking targets.
Power. I can't line up a decent shot! disabled them, but they're still afloat.
She wasn't successful.
Take us as close as we can, but we need to wrap this up. This is our last pass.
The night you guys all played.
You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
You went out. That was when we went to Walmart. You got the table. And forgot it in your car, so you went back out after.
Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay, lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our man.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Do what we can.
Oh, good thing I got to another.
Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
My father died in my left piece of
skinny.
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
Oh, you're
they're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Fire! Miller, burn the grass! Fire hole! that fire! Miller, burn the grass!
I do not recommend interacting with you. I can't see. She's not a good teacher.
Spider hole! Return fire! Miller, burn the grass!
Seasons later. Well, I mean, the thing is, though, you can still, even if you don't watch something for a
later,
you can still say, hey, fire. I like the car, but I don't like the car. Let's go by association. You can't be part of that.
Miller, burn the grass! burn fire! Miller, burn the grass!
Oh yeah, cause it's a Zack Snyder, like, whatever he wants to be. After he got his on-tour license by directing. Like, I like watching him, but like, I just need a few more films under his belt and watching. Oh yeah, it's 300. Before you give him a fucking on-tour license to do whatever the fuck he wants for his next film. Sucker Punch? Did too well.
Fighter hold! Return fire! Miller, burn the grass!
Did 22% on Rotten Tomatoes. 4.2 out of 10 for audience score.
Fighter hold! Return fire! Miller, burn the grass!
Thank you. I swear. First Transformers is still the best out of those five Bumblebee Transformers movies. But yeah, but then also the first one at least had a decent story to it, even though it wasn't great. And most of it was put together competently. I don't know what the fuck to do.
Miller, flank around and clear
and the comic is it's meant to be more of a parody of the 80s or dark series of Batman. Yeah, but I mean, like, when stuff was starting to get more serious and the movies with Killing Joke and whatever the fuck else. Alright guys, gonna pause here and continue in the next one.